Okay, we are back for playing. We're playing this. Dimension ZYX by CreepyX V1.0. Viridian has been teleported into a mystery dimension. Can he survive? Did you just assume Viridian's gender? I will have you know that Viridian is gender neutral. Okay? Gender neutral. Okay, whatever. Let's fit. What the fuck was that at the beginning? Okay. Dot dot dot. What happened? So actually, I think I played this before, but I don't know, maybe I have. Oh, what? Hey, you know, let's get a free participation trinket early on. Okay, so I don't know, but like, I sort of remember this, but I really haven't. But okay, so this was requested by my good friend Uger. Whoa! It was cool. What? Okay. Droid 01. Storage 01, security status active. Shit. Okay, whatever. What about now, huh? What about security set? Still, this is security status active. You know, your fucking trinket just got stolen, you fucking retard. Security is shit. Gate 01. 2 power orbs were received. Why the fuck are you calling trinkets power orbs? Checking. Gate unlocked. Thank you. I don't understand why you have. Okay. Great, just fucking do it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, you know, I wanna see what's here first. It's that Sorcerer 2. Oh, deactivated. Oh, yeah. That's evidenced by the amazing. Evidenced by the amazing security. This lab storage 03. Oh, I forgot to mention, I'm using a new music pack that I created myself, so. Storage 03, security status active. Whoa, I don't know. Maybe, okay. Oh, shit. Your security has got the better of me. It really has, though. So. It keeps getting the better of me, I don't know. Okay, we're done with that. Let's see here. What's this? Okay, I don't. Alright, let's see here. I haven't even discovered Okay, you fucking asshole. Hold on. Like, for some reason, let me see. T7 teleporter. It's about to be at the checkpoint, not the teleporter, what the fuck? That's just completely retarded. Welcome aboard, huh? Okay, wait, I don't know why it's about to be at the checkpoint. Actually, I like this Dominion. Dominion! Dominion! It's cool. Time to warp again? But I'm like, oh Jesus Christ, what, you didn't tell me I had to flip myself, fuck. Yeah, I've played this level before, but like, I don't know, I don't remember that much with it. I think I played a level and then ended up scrapping the video, because I don't know. Maybe because I couldn't find good video editing software. fuck me, I'm retarded. I don't know why this level has amazing falling warp challenges. Okay, do you have a keycard? DR. Would you like to download red keycard? Of course I would! Downloading red keycard! I don't know why, but you probably should have copied Dimension Open with your fucking keycard bullshit. Yeah, I mean, seriously though. There's a bunch of delays or like a bunch of shit. So, god damn it, fuck you. Dimension Open keycards are overused and dumb. So. Alright, whatever. T4. Main teleporter. The hallway. Time to warp. I'm glad. What the fuck is that warp token? Fly, chicken, fly. Okay, I'm getting a general impression that the warp tokens in this area do not help me at all. Would you like to know? Yellow keycard? Go, cool, key. Okay. Give me the keycard, faggot. Thanks. Alright. I don't know. The fact that you have to backtrack is just complete. Oh, that's why these warp tokens are here. Alright, they're helpful. Alright, so, well, why are you putting, okay. I see, like, the reason why these warp tokens are here. I'd aid the player to getting back to you know, backtracking. Why not put a warp token just to get the fuck out back? Why not put a warp token that just jerks the player all the way back? Why not put a warp token that just puts the player all the way back to the teleporter? Okay, no fucking backtracking needed. Vinny Vidi keycard, are you kidding me? What, Vinny Vidi? Oh no. Why? Okay, well, you know, hopefully this doing things the hard way clone will not be hard. Ha, get it? Get it? The joke is that hard is in the name of doing things the hard way, and I use that because, you know, it's like, yeah. fucking, please laugh. Okay. You know, the fun thing, I noticed the faggot keeps putting checkpoints here at the end of challenges to artificially increase the difficulty. Like, they're forced checkpoints, you can't even avoid them. They don't even help, they're there just to serve, just to add difficulty to the level. Okay, whatever. What? Are you fucking kidding me? So you can't, I can't get, like, a teleport here, no, I have to... Wait, what the fuck? Wait, this isn't working. Oh, wait, I already remember this. I'm confused. Fucking unlock this shit already! Okay, thanks. Give me your fucking participation trinket. Great. Hear you fear me, hear me fiercely masturbating. Okay, what did I- Okay, give me the fucking key card already, Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking kill yourself! Give me the key card! Jesus fucking Christ. What another participation trinket? It's the fact that, you know, people have to guess where the fuck you have to go. Like, that was one of the problems that I had when I was playing through open. Like, you know, I guess you could have, like, told me to go here now, but, you know. That's, like, one of the problems I had playing open, was just, oh, you have, you know, the level doesn't tell you, oh, you have a keycard now, now you can go unlock this gate that you previously couldn't open because they didn't have the fucking stupid fucking gate. Open the fucking gate already, ah! Okay. He's outside. Give it. Fucking open the keycard already. Alright, that's how we get here. Participation ticket, huh? Okay, well, I don't. Here's another thing to copy. You have to actually guess where the fuck you have to go. Like, search for area. There's like. Oh, maybe I missed something here. I fucking hate. Keycard levels. Okay, they're pieces of shit. And I hope they all die. Whoever made this level should be fired from whatever level-making job he has! Oh yeah, here we go, fucking white, okay. Open the fucking gate! Oh, gee, finally! Why do that? Oh, fuck. Okay, there's no checkpoint here, I'm glad. Okay, great. So every time I die in that room, I have to go fucking two. I guess that's why these at least are short, okay. Whatever. Ah! Alright, okay, alright. Open the key card terminal. Alright, fucking, okay, great, open it, okay. Fucking open it for it, get your hair out! Or my hair out, I don't know. That's the American idiom. Oh, what the- ah! Why?! Okay, I am dead inside now. Cause I have to fucking wait, and there's no checkpoint here! These are all just minor annoyances, I don't- What? How am I supposed to know there was- Fucking Sonic titles here, fucking piece of shit! Ugh. Yo, what the fuck do I do now? What do I do? What the fuck do I do? Seriously. I've unlocked this stupid fucking area, but, I fucking know. Oh my fucking god. Put a fucking checkpoint here so I don't have to go to this stupid fucking bullshit again! Ah! I'll give this credit. The only good thing about this level is that it's better than the other fucking levels I played. Everything else is just, I don't know. You fucking stole the keycard idea from Dimension Open. And your fucking keycard terminal placements are shit. Like, not even Dimension Open did this. What the fuck do I do? What do I do? Oh, let me go here. Oh, why? Why the fuck? Okay, great. Alright. Open the fucking gate already! Ah, man. I hope I never play another keycard level. Or at least one where keycards have always a delayed fucking... Okay. Give me the fucking keycard already. Stop you! I fucking hate delays! Oh yeah, it is this one. Fucking open the stupid fucking gate already. Alright. Alright. That. What? You again? Interesting. What will I find inside? Wait, nope. I'm gonna go up here. What? Okay, great. The fact that there's no music here just makes this even better. So you know what I do when there's no music? I be like, hey guys, I got the stupid fucking trinket. Okay. Warpatron. This is the stupidest fucking sci-fi name I've ever heard. Warpatron. What the fuck? Oh great, no checkpoint here. So if you die, you need to do this annoying stupid fucking thing again. Alright. Just hope you don't die here. Or die inside. Oh fuck! Oh no! You fucking... You didn't do a test, on it. It's just... Well, that sucks for you. Fucking kill yourself, faggot, because you have to do the entire thing over again. I fucking hate this level. Why? Can I just be done with this level already? I want to fucking edit. I want to go home. I want to actually get other things done other than this fucking stupid piece of fucking shit level. I mean, it looks good, but fuck you. Okay, it's slightly better than any other fucking level I've ever done. Finally! Jeez, okay. Patch is J-07. What the fuck is this? Why do you need 6 triggers to pass? Jesus. In Christ. Okay. Wait. What? Wait! You're telling me I have to do that over again? That teleporter, was that... You're telling me I have to do that all over again? Don't worry guys, I am not dead inside. I'm not dead inside, alright? You know, I'm fine with having to put up a facade, say, you know, I'm perfectly fucking... Okay, that wasn't so bad. fuck! Opening stupid fucking gate already? That polar experiment. Wow! Looks like the real- It looks like real polar dimension! Let's go! Okay, alright. Here's obligatory polar dimension. Spooky scary squares! Oh yes. It seems like this guy has no real idea of where to put his spikes. He's just like, I'll just keep left cooking the spike tool on every fucking surface I can find. Now, you know, it's a checkpoint. And there we go, that's good level design. I just free spikes everywhere. Also, these fucking long, vertical falling warp sections are overused in every VVVVVV level. The ladder. The end? No, it's not the end. It's never the end. You never have the end with shitty levels. Well, I mean, this level is shitty, but... What? Okay, great. Under construction. Outer space. Oh, great, delay. Whoa, now I'm stuck in outer space. You can't let me move, huh? I guess I'll have to fly here. Let me fucking move. Forever. Let me move! Fuck, okay, Jesus. Alright, fuck it! Oh, you're making me- fucking Jesus fucking Christ, what the fuck? This is fucking bullshit. It's useless. Fucking- What was that? Captain! Captain! No, it's not Captain! It's Captain! I was pronouncing it that way. Captain! 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 Violet! We're here to save you- What the fuck is this? Thanks guys, get me out of here. By the way, I don't know if you realized this. I don't know if you have realized this or not, but you probably should have copied the ending from the original game. So, and we found you, and Dimension Z- You didn't even capitalize Dimension. Okay, by the way, I don't know where the fucking trinkets are. Okay, so, let's see here. We're gonna open this up, and we're just gonna find where that trinket is, okay? So, let's see. I'm exploring this part of the map, so... Go here. Credits. Okay. What? How do you... Alright, okay, let's see here. Let's take a look at this. TeleX. Okay, let's see here. What flag is TeleX? Okay, TeleX is 25. Flag 25. What? Oh, yeah, fucking. Okay, TX open, line 1. Okay, where's 6-1. Okay, what? Secret lab TX unlocker. There's a secret that. Oh. Alright. I hope I don't accidentally leave this in, you know, post-production, and then make a shitty joke out of accidentally leaving things in post-production. Okay, you get the joke already. Alright, I wonder what this does. Oh, it's C5. Oh, it teleports me to here. Okay, so. Patch C-01. Log, dispatcher related to something new. It's boring. Whom? Date. Long ago. That's a really nice date. Alright. Log, what about a teleporter system? Yeah, that's what I need. I will install soon. The teleporter system is done. I don't know what to do next. What's going on here? A stray teleporter has appeared in the hub, but it's locked. It's what? I hate it when teleporters accidentally appear in my hubs. What's wrong with me? Why am I still here? What's that? Yeah. No, same to you. Yeah, this is a new meme! What's wrong with me? Why am I still here? What's happening? That's my reaction. That's my reaction to life. Me, RL! What's wrong with me? Why am I still here? What's happening? I'm trying to hack that teleporter, but nothing happens. It's useless. I don't know ship landed in this mission. Very interesting. What is it here for? There's, oh, I haven't been crap chopping up today. What, is this still long ago? Long ago, okay. Long ago, and then great yesterday. TX is now unlocked. Alright, great. I don't know why you don't, like, make the credits... Why don't you make the credits accessible to everyone, you know? So... Help! Okay, level made by Koopa X. Idea, Koopa X, everything else. Koopa X, Sector Dab, 999. The others are in the description doors, Ender. Ender, goodbye, okay. Alright, here's your 11 out of 11 chain kits. And I should go to the fucking stupid ship. Teleport to the ship already! Alright. It seems as if I have discovered everything. Alright. I'm done with this level. Alright. So, the level. I don't know. I don't know why the level decided to choose. I don't know who chose to add a keycard system to the level. But whoever did should be fired from whatever level-making position he has. Also, I don't know, I just copied a bunch of random things from Open 2. Or not Open 2, it's just things from Open, the mission Open, the first one, Open 1. So, yeah.